Hello, summoners. Caught in a never-ending reconnect loop in League of Legends? Don't worry, as I've got a quick two-step solution to get you back into the game and solve reconnect issue on League of Legends. So let's dive right in. Solution 1. Adjust graphic settings. Open the League client, click on the settings icon, then navigate to the game section. Tick the box for preferred DX9 legacy mode under the graphics section. Click done and close the client. Step 2. Compatibility options. Right-click on the League of Legends icon on your desktop and select Properties. Switch to the Compatibility tab. Tick the checkbox for Run this program in Compatibility Mode 4 and choose Windows 8 from the drop-down menu. Also tick Disable Full Screen Optimizations and run this program as an administrator. Click on Change High DPI Settings. Tick the corresponding box and click OK. Click Apply and then OK to close the tab. With these adjustments, you should be able to enjoy League of Legends without being stuck in a reconnect loop. And there you have it, folks. If this video was helpful, show your appreciation by hitting the like button. Have questions? Drop them in the comment section below and I'll be sure to respond. Thanks for watching and may your games be reconnect loop free.